Have to move if I want to call an echo.
Enemy approaching.
Let's grab a lift, BD. Thanks for the lift. Another bounty pug. We should show this to Cage.
Please help.
Hunter off her back. Fight together. Fight with me. Protect me. your ally.
Something wrong.
BD, I need help.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Ready to fight, huh? You afraid? Oh, you're in trouble. Too much for you. You look small.
I'm hit. Another holopuck. It just won't open.
Get back on!
Where is the
can take it.
Taking a breather.
Holopuck, let's get this to Cage.
Stop all of them!
Another. Let's see. Another one down. Let's see.
punishment. The Haxian brood ain't got room for cowards.
Still no sign of this Kelioso. Could be a trap. Need to pick me up. I need to clear my mind. Okay, I'm ready. Means business. Thank you.
time to work.
Get back to Cage. Missed him, bud. Where should we go next?
Into the path now.
It will continue.
We gotta help them. For Seer.
I know.
I miss her. Seer sure could bring out the best of people.
She taught me so much.
think hyperspace whiplash is a joke? Sit down before we drop in.
Be here.
I don't blame you. We'll go soon, okay?
Okay. Be careful. Are you doing okay? I am sorry for your loss. Master Cordova was a good man. The Mantis is safe with me. I promise.
You know, Cal, just when I thought you couldn't find a worse place for us to go. An ISB base, really?
Trust me, Grace. I'm not exactly thrilled to be here either.
I know. I'm just being a little touchy.
Besides, you didn't even see Fortress Inquisitorius. Now that's an Imperial base.
Yeah, no thanks. Later, Cal, I'm thinking of what to cook up for dinner.
So, you're really one of them? A Jedi?
Yeah, that's right.
And my papa?
He was a Jedi too. But I think he was most proud of being your father.
I'm just going to wait until we're ready to go.
Thanks, BD.
Thank you.
Yeah? Let's see.
Killing that Jedi is the only thing keeping us all going.
Be Joe the cannibal. How about you cut the theatrics and let's get this over with?
Fat chance. I'm calling Joe. Sir Tormo sent me as his champion, and contenders must qualify for finals. Welcome to the arena, Jedi Knight Cal Kestis.
Sounds like Sork's managed to find a lackey as deranged as he is.
Stop dancing around!
Cage wasn't kidding about the Raiders working with the Haxian Brood. Not liking that combo. We got a live audience, BD. And his gang could use some more wholesome hobbies.
How do you like my army?
I've fought the Raiders and Brood before. What makes you think this will end any differently?
Because this time it's personal.
Chance at revenge, even if it means taking orders from the Brood, or the bounty on my head is too good to resist.
You know, this isn't our first encounter.
Must not have left much of an impression.
Oh, yeah. Survive long enough, and I'll take you down memory lane.
When will these people learn to let a grudge go?
Tormos arena. I'm not impressed.
Not my goal. So the brew can't let go of the past, huh?
We never forget a monk. Besides, your little stunt at the arena left more than just a pile of bodies and bruised egos. You left a whole pile of juicy
sediment.
The Jedi!
That was lazy. Open up! Making me earn it.
Not a contest. All right, buddy. This is the Haxian Brood's best. For whatever that's worth.
Is there anything better?
That all you got?
Quick, Mom. Nothing. You want a shot at us?
That's the last of the Haxian Brood we'll see. Let's get back to Cage and be done with this whole bounty hunting business.
Hey, I've been mulling over what you said about the future of...
need to focus. Gone, Cage.
Cal, better. Now that you've taken down every hired gun that Sok-Toma sent after you.
Yeah. Be good not to worry about bounty hunters for a while.
Yeah. About that.
Oh! That's a good trick! I was just a bit off.
No. It wasn't. What is this, Cage? How much did Sork offer you?
Not enough. Then, every hunter we took down drove your value up. Now you're worth my time.
You're how they tracked us down in the first place.
Now you're getting it, bud? I've been known to hunt a bounty myself from time to time. Still, that was a big pool of contenders to carve through. I think you're the real deal, Jedi.
Want to find out just how real? Not too late to put this behind us, Cage.
No chance. A girl's got debts. And I've been waiting a long time for this payday, Cal. Long time. But most of all, I can't stand all this damn peace and quiet! More. Ah!
Here's the kicker! Come on! This is what I live for!
And it's what you'll die for. Last chance, Cage. Walk away.
That's not how I play. Boba! Looking slick, buddy!
Cage, it's been a while.
Hey, you two know each other?
We go way back! How about we bring in this Jedi together? Split the bounty right down the middle.
I'm not here for the Jedi.
No, it feels good not to be the target for once.
You have no idea how valuable this woman is.
Well, when you put it that way... Listen up! There's two kinds of people in this galaxy. Those with live thermal detonators, and those without. I trust you boys can do the math.
Exactly what I'm gonna do.
Very well. See you around, Jedi.
Look at this.
Keep moving, Jedi.
And turn my back on another bounty hunter?
If I wanted you dead, you'd be dead.
In case it hasn't clicked, Cal, this guy's not exactly a fan of Jedi.
That would be an understatement.
Which begs the question, why team up with one?
We had a common enemy, Cage. You.
Make no mistake. We are not allies. I know, Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And I do not pity your fate. What do you want?
I'm curious. How do you two know each other?
A lady never tells.
Our circle is small. Many choose the bounty hunting profession, but few survive. Cage never seems to die.
No, she doesn't.
But a bounty will fetch a handsome price.
Once Sork learns your role in taking down the Haxian Brood, who knows what'll pay for you?
Listen, Boba, if credits talk, let's talk!
My client's pockets are far deeper than your scum.
You wanted to play this game, Cage. This is your reward.
Leave me be, Jedi. I'm just taking in the view before I take in my bounty.
Suit yourself.
We're done here, Jedi. Hope we never meet again.
Got the message, loud and clear.